Mr. Quaid, can you just tell us the advice that you would have been giving Mr. Downey before he was on the plane? Do you have any advice for him at this point? You've been through it.
How do you feel about the facility, Dennis?
Dennis, is he going to accept this? Is he going to go into the facility?
Watch your back, guys.